what you see in that video is an innocent biker riding through the protest, and the cop literally attacking him. This was a case for multiple people in the surrounding areas that were arrested as well, or attacked by the police and brutalized by the police for no reason. Again, like and share, please, man.